So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how to type accents or accented word on your Windows 10, and I will also show you that how you can type other languages and everything, how you can type different types of language, like how you can type Spanish and accented Spanish word or accented French word or any kind of foreign languages other than English. Okay, I will show you the method how you can do that. So at first, before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one. So let's get started. So I will show you that just open your Microsoft Word. As you can see that I am opening my Microsoft Word. This is my Microsoft Word. So how you can type accented word in Microsoft Word or in anywhere in your Windows 10. Okay. The same method will work for Windows 7, Windows 8 or in Windows 8.1. Okay, so don't worry about that. So what you need to do is you need to just right click on your taskbar and then here you need to select show touch keyboard button. Okay, you need to just select it. So now here you can see the touch keyboard. So if you want to enable the touch keyboard now, then you need to just click on here. Okay, so now as you can see, this is your touch keyboard. So you can type the basic stuff, but the thing is how you can type the accented one. Now I will show you. Now if you want to type the accented A, then just click on here and keep pressing on the A, and then you will see the option all the accented A. So if you want to do the same for other keys, the process is same. Okay, so now for example, if I want to type the accented E, then what I need to do is I need to just keep holding the E and then just select the accented E I want. Okay, I actually don't know what it is called, but I can just show you that how you can type it. That's all. So as you can see, I have here an accented E. So if I want to type an accented A here, I need to just select the which one I want to choose. Okay, so that's how you can type accented keys on your Windows 10 or on your Microsoft Word. Okay, or anywhere in your Windows 10. So now I will show you that how you can do the same process with your keyboard. So if you have a frequent need to use foreign language, then this method will help you. Okay, so what you need to do is just go to your settings. Okay, I will now go to my settings. So just here type for settings and then click on open. So now here just click on time and language. So now here just click on language. So now what you need to do is here you can select your preferred language. Okay, so if I prefer Spanish, then I will search for Spanish. Just let me show you. Just search for Spanish, and as you can see, there are many types of Spanish language, so you need to just choose the one you need. Okay, so let's go with the Spanish, Spain. So then just wait for a bit. Okay, and they will download some MBs, so don't worry. Okay, you need to obviously have internet connection, working internet connection for this, because they will download something. So just click on install. So now after installing, then just come to your Microsoft Word again, and here at the bottom you can see ENG. So you need to just click on here. Okay, and then you need to select the Spanish one or the preferred language you have downloaded earlier. So now just after selecting that, then you can just type it. So as you can see, I can type the Spanish language and everything. So that's how you can type your accented words in your Microsoft Word or in your Windows 10, and you can type other foreign languages as well. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.